I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face.
You know what's crazy is I actually took some time off last year. And when I went into the studio, I've been recording for about a year and writing and working on new music. And it was more about just the timing of where I was and what I wanted my music to sound like and how I wanted it to feel different and separate from everything else.